circumstances. I had to leave the city where I lived and move to the village for an indefinite period of time. It was already dark outside and it was pouring down with the rain. All of a sudden, the power was cut off throughout the village. It immediately became dark and uncomfortable in the house. A sudden knock on the door frightened me, but then I remembered that my wife was going to come today. I opened the entrance door, and there was a hooded man. Before I could even ask about his name and what he wanted, he grabbed me by the clothes and started to beat me so badly that thank you.
Who has turned down the lights in the attic? A second. Something's wrong here. My mind's playing tricks on me. Thank you.
my leg!
Right now.